In today's time, we have to balance a hectic work life and a demanding social life while maintaining our health as well. इतनी हसलिंग में हम कई बार अपनी फिटनेस को सही डाइट के साथ सपोर्ट करना भूल जाते हैं. करिश्मा, how do you manage to maintain your nutrition levels?
I make it a point to take in the right amount of nutrients before I start my day, my yoga and my workouts. मेरा शेड्यूल काफी बिजी होता है, तो it becomes a little difficult, but I have a few hacks. मैं आपको बताती हूँ. First things first, get your nourishment from liquids. If you're someone who's always on the go, just keep drinking some form of liquids every few hours, just the way I do. This keeps you hydrated, filled and energized. And a healthy stomach means a healthy mind. So you will see your stress levels drop too.
Sounds good, but where's the time to keep making these liquids?
I know, I face this problem myself. Fresh juices and healthy smoothies sound tough to get your hands on, but there's always a hack. Mine is this extremely portable and quick to use blender. Fruits ya veggies dalke, I'm good to go in no time. I always travel with it and keep a few fruits handy. It's the best way to keep myself energized, hydrated, full, fresh, and also take all the vitamins, nutrients, calories, and proteins without spending too much time on a whole meal. I can keep changing the blades and make whatever I like. Whether it's juices and smoothies or blending veggies, or if you're a coffee person just like me, you can even make coffee powder from beans in a jiffy. Ye sab ke saath, it also acts as a health drink bottle. So the hassle of carrying a different bottle and transferring is gone. Trust me, when you're on the go, the lesser the hassle, the better. Bye.